अच्छा ये बताओ, आज पॉल क्ली का क्या तुम इंटरेस्टिंग बता रही हो?
एज आई मेंशन्ड ही वॉज अ टीचर एज वेल, ही वॉज अ टीचिंग आर्टिस्ट एंड वी हैव सीन ऑल दीज ज्योमेट्रिक स्टडीज दैट ही डिड, बट इन वन ऑफ द नोट्स ही राइट्स, यू टेंड टू इग्नोर द ब्रिज दैट लीड्स नेचुरल एंड इनहेरेंट रिदम टू प्रिसाइज रिप्रेजेंटेशन. So there is all these fluid forms in nature. When we understand them, we understand like a horizontal tree grows like that. But because we develop an understanding of this, we don't draw the same. We get inspired from the form, the understanding, and then we create something else. So he did an experiment, which is actually, I guess, normal. He put the sand in here on a very thin metal plate and used the violin bow to create vibration on the edge of the plate.
Okay.
So with the vibration, the sand formed itself in a certain pattern. He says, the sand does not represent the sound. It represents the fluidity. And based on that, he created this design.
Hmm.
So,
हमको तो यही interesting लग रहा है कि यार, मतलब बालू के साथ ऐसा experiment करके art create करना यही.
So now you see, he is using matter like the sand, fine sand, physics, this whole thing of vibration, physics, and then...
So he's using metal,
nature,
music.
And the laws of physics.
And the laws of physics.
And then he's creating this presentation, representation, not representation, perhaps his own understanding of this form.
Mm-hmm.
That's why when we try to bifurcate knowledge in art and science, it's actually not that. Art gives you the eye or the tool to bring in all the knowledge. And look at this, again the waves. But this reminds me of the wood. Those wood plates.
You mean violin se juda hua kuch?
This is about, again, the wave motion, sound, everything.
It's sketch, hai na?
Haan. See the layers of earth. Can you see the how sands deposit?
Aaj kitne pe rehne dete hai.